How's it going in here?
Well, let's just say that those are 2 hours of my life I'm never getting back. Boom, gone, poof.
I don't know, I feel like I learned a lot. Turns out it's time to shut down my MySpace and get on the Instagram. Who's this? What?
Sorry, who... Sup? Okay, so here's a story behind the story when my painting disappeared.
Wow, just like that.
Who are you?
Not her lawyer.
This is Catherine Casillas. It is Jean's insurance agent.
You already know everything that's in the police report. Home invasion 2 years ago, in and out less than 5 minutes. The painting is the only thing they took, blah, blah, blah.
What you don't know is that no one knew Jean had the painting.
I purchased it through an anonymous strawman. I funded it through a private account in the Caymans. The auction house delivered it to an apartment in New York owned by a shell corporation.
Then an armored delivery service that thought that they were transporting a sentimental family heirloom brought the cube to Los Angeles.
Wow.
I mean, that gives a whole new definition to the term paranoia.
Dude, it's not paranoia if it's real. 2 weeks after I finally got the painting, someone broke into my home and stole it.
That's true.
And you never had any friends over, you didn't have any working at the house.
Nope. Mm.
But you knew Jean had the painting.
That's right. I knew, and my company knew, but we're not the leak. The boss is not too keen on cutting $40 million checks.
Why wasn't this in the police report?
I had to keep some of my cards.
Which auction house sold you the painting?
Beauchere.
Same as the Garcias.
Ruh-roh.